Welcome back, everybody. My name is Shane. This is The Witcher 3, and we are going to hunt ourselves
Trails a griffin. Fresh. His love just left home.
So let's go and find our hunter friend, shall we? Going to be a short recording session, I think, today. Here's the chap we've been wanting.
You, Ms. Love.
Shh. Hear that?
Wolves? No. Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village. Show you, sure, but I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Sure, Griffin's not going anywhere.
No, dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies. But they just won't die, because they're clever. More so than foxes. And they hate men something fierce. Too late. Attacked another one.
There we go.
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's hunter. But that was before... Well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
I'm a freak too.
Aye. But of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse.
The Lord's son, Florian, and I, we loved each other. Dieter walked in on us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking, and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
I'm sorry.
Ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians. Come.
Griffin, know anything about it?
Not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me. was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
Nothing to mourn. They were Nilfgaardians.
They were lads, like ours. Just clad in black plate. Good hunting now.
Alright.
Ground's
Let's
black,
find what we need.
Saturated with blood.
Where are we on the map? I think I've found my last thingy post. Why are you saying I've got multiple nests? Right.
Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. A camp. These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably.
Ooh, treasure chest. Well, say no to some loot. Whoops. Wrong button there, Shane. There we go. That's the button I was aiming for.
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse, dog, human. A few months worth. Female. Larvae in her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft. Dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should talk to Vesemir. Human could do this.
And nothing I can take from the body. Doesn't look like it. Ooh. Is there gonna be anything here that's useful? Probably not. Alright, so what? I need to talk to Vesemir. First, I need bombs. Where to get this stuff from? It's from an alchemist. Anyway. World map. I'm not quite sure, you know, what the numbers trying to tell me. Like, is that how many of a thing I have left to do? Also, I think there might be a quest over there for me to do. Do have some points to spend. I don't have a slot to put them in. I am going to get delusion though. Get three in there so it's maxed out. So that's me sorted for when I'm doing conversations and stuff. Alright, let's go. Aim for the broken bridge. But that wasn't very good, was it now? Don't know why it's wanting to go to raw meat. Try something. Alchemy. Bombs. Hint.
Greetings.
Excuse me.
Let me have a look at your stock.
So he doesn't have what I'm after. Ooh. Are you? Crossbow bolt. I don't have crossbow yet. Get a new Velen sword. No good. Alright, so he doesn't have what I need.
Take care.
This is another.
Good man. Whose field is that, the other side of the river?
By the wood. Boy in Klimix. Good lad, Master Witcher. Though he...
Yes, yes, this Boyan. Will he venture out to inspect his grain anytime soon?
What for? Harvest is a long way off yet.
Now let me talk to the innkeeper. See what she has.
Something else you'll be needing.
Got anything interesting under the counter?
Depends what you're after. Have a look.
Have a look indeed. Do want some bread. Oh, wow, he charges a lot for her food.
Farewell.
Alright, so she's not going to give me what I need. Alright.
Stay away from me and my family.
Fair enough. Alright, Vesemir, what you got for me?
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Been busy with the Griffin contract.
And?
Learned some things. It's a male, had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse. Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
Later, right. Vesemir.
So, let's make some stuff. We have... you... could have swore... it's this chap that has the... griffin.
Greetings.
I actually don't think this is where I'm needing, though.
Let me have a look at your stock.
And I bought it from you. It was a decoction, wasn't it? Alright.
Take care.
So. Ossery, beastery. Hybrids, griffin. So, grape shot balm, hybrid oil, and ard. Don't have where I need for that. Alright, let's... do we have an alchemist around here somewhere? Treasures... merchants, here we go. Got a herbalist, but that's not where I need. Yeah, we've got nowhere that does alchemical stuff. Alright, I'm probably going to make a mistake here and do this wrong. Let's first off equip some actual food in there. The potion's that tawny. Don't really need you. He doesn't have what I need. See if our mate Willis does. I'm umming and ahhing because I know this is not going to be easy and I would like the tools. What you got from the Willis?
A return customer. Welcome.
Show me what you got.
Alright then, so he has Diagram. Yeah, he's not really gonna have what I need, is he? Mesoglyphs. Yeah, he's definitely not gonna have what I need. Alright, it will worth a look.
So long.
Alright then. Who are you? She's wanting honeycombs, but yeah. I didn't put any of the stuff that I need in my stash, did I? No, not looking at that. Okay, now it's time to go. Don't quite remember how this will work, so let's put a save down.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Been busy with the grip.
And?
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
Excellent. Okay, create an item. You need the right ingredients. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, what do you do? Let's go and do the thing. I'm glad it's given me
what do you mean? My brothers will never believe it.
I also know, by the way, there's a secret boss. Also, what is So it is add. Which one's add on my button? Is X. This is where to stick a save down. So, let's put bets on whether or not I'm going to die. Or, in fact, actually how many times I'm going to die.
A stream, amber waves of grain, charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Yeah, we don't have most of the stuff we need, but it'll be
let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on, we can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes, well, we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
Hear that? It's close.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait, take this.
Ooh.
A crossbow.
Won it in a card game while you ran around. Might come in handy.
How about that? Always lectured us on the evils, but you're a gambler yourself.
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill. Watch out.
All right, so now I have a ranged weapon.
It's about to dive.
Ooh. No, I did not read that correct. So.
Hear that? It's close.
Let's go give it a warm.
Wait.
Spell that again.
A crossbow.
Won it in a...
How about that?
Stop talking. Got a grip.
Watch out!
Ooh. Son of a bitch.
It's about to dive! Come on,
Yeah, that's no good for me. I am not doing well. Wonder if I can save it just as the fight's about to start. We'll find out in a second.
Hear that? It's close. Let's go give it a warm welcome. Wait, take this.
A crop.
Wanted. Stop.
Watch out.
Yep, that'll do. Alright, so I'm going to give this one more go for this episode. It's going to be a little bit longer than usual. And then we shall see.
It's about to dive.
Damn.
Doing a little bit better this time.
Don't let it get away.
Roach, where are you?
Go!
Thank you. There we go. Success. Whew.
Not bad. Not bad. Though you could stand to improve some things.
Yes, I could.
Man spends his whole life learning.
Not a Witcher, unless he doesn't want to live long. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Time for a new trophy. Ooh, there's his giblets. So, where are we on the map? Right, so we need to go to them, and then I think that ends this area, but we do have one more quest left to do down here, I think. So, I'm going to call this episode done. Yeah, I know, Roach. I'm going to call this episode done. And I will see you in the next one.